Welcome back. Where I left off, I did a quest to hunt down some bandits, and it went well. So I was inspired. Let's go see if there's any more of these quests. Channels? That's far. Alright, can't do that. Too dangerous. Nothing of interest. Ooh, we have nothing to eat. That wasn't very good of me. I don't know how that happened, but it did happen. I guess I forgot the fact that we have a much larger party now, and Milker, Flinker, we're gonna be eating more food. Anson. It's going to be very important to my group. A service. We're at war with Sarleon. That is not a good thing. Alright, they're at war with two people though, so let's capitalize. Whoa. Caught him. Oops, that happens. Count Draco! That is who I'm looking for. Let's not play hide and seek this time. Two ladies. There we go. Where is Draco? Anson Lodge in the field. you. Yep, that's near me. Oh, we must be right by each other. He must be following Draco. Whoa. 140 men. See my... Whoa. Wow. There y'all go. Tagging along. I hope Draco has a good idea. I could loot and burn it. I hope no one comes to save this village. Whoa! Whoa! This guy's gonna come attack me. Yep. Alright, I just surrendered because I wanted to see if that would work. But I should have known better. I guess that village had a lot of loot. Alright, where are we going, Draco? My men are trusting in you. Sometimes it seems like we're just going off into the distance. Where's Draco? Let's go talk to him. There we go. I guess we're sieging this. And then Draco wants me to go scout out something, I bet. I need you to bring 6 head of cavalry. Okay. Let's slaughter some. Oh, fresh beef. There we go, feed my party. Alright. I'm half tempted to go raid Berglund, but I'm not going to. I'm gonna wait here. You kidding me? Some of these men, eh? Hmm. Acquired some men. Alright, Drago, what is it you want now? Still getting money. Here comes the rest of the army. Okay. Here we go. Alright, let's join the next assault. Whoa. That does not look fun. Alright. Whoa. Three ladders, not bad. Sure, steep. Man. My shield's starting to splinter. Why have I attracted his attention? Missed. 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 Shooting too high. Headshot killed him. Bit too high. Alright. I'm with the rest of these guys. I need a new shield. Nice. Picked up a new shield right off the ground. Oh, of course I fell. Alright. I need to get up in there. Looks like everyone's having fun without me. I just don't want to be like last siege, but I ran too quickly. Here we go. Right at the top. Oof. Thick of it. Why don't I fall off? Here we go. Enemy. Nice. Here we go. Man, it's chaos everywhere. Let me through. Here we go. A Raven Storm! I guess the enemies must be on the other side of the castle. Ice Guard Ranger. Dead. There's only one left. Oh my god, Ball, I think I got 7 kills. Not bad. There, we took it. Let's city is ours. Okay. Definitely way superior to my soldiers. Wow, this cavalry all rode ahead. Reload. Alright, let's go. Whoa. Nailed him. Hit this knight. They have a lot of mounted troops. Killed him. That was a squire too. Commander, simple. Ouch. Dead. Alright, here comes some reinforcements. Wow. There's the longbowman line. Just rain and death. Watch this whole infantry aim and make it. There's one advantage to having a lot of archers, and this is it. You just set a line and rain death. We got archers too, but they're too far away, and they're not raining death. Oops, did not mean for that to happen. That was an accident. Bad one, too. I accidentally retreated. Oh, well. We won the battle, but I should have stuck out the sequence. Foolish mistake, I hit tab. Well, I need to find where Draco's going. I only have 68 men left now. That's how many I just lost. Whoa. That Jat 2 army's chasing him so hard he didn't even attack me. Sold all my prisoners for a ton of money.
How can I serve? Time?
Yeah, not interested in you. Some setbacks. One of them being I don't know where Count Draco's army is anymore. Where's Draco? Marshal. Abraham? I don't see that. I've heard of it. I really have. I figured he fled back to here. Ibrian. Man. I'm almost positive it's one of ours. I'll say, don't tell me he went all the way over there. Oh. No clue. So I'm like, yeah, that sucks. Maybe I'll find some men to team up with over here. Be someone here for me to talk to. Ah, oh, great. Lord Marma. Yes, it was fun. Yeah, where's our marshal? She's just... Okay, I know where that is. That's on the other side of the map. Yep. There it is. Great. I don't know if I'm in her that fast. Oh boy, oh boy. Alright, well, I'm gonna go for now. Have a good one.